Hello, this is Vrodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Original Sin with Majestic.
Hello.
And we're trying to get inside the witch's house. They told us to burn everything, and I think that's a really bad idea.
Yes.
I think that was his solution though. Burn the flora, the fauna.
Yes, but... Jesus. Where is my armor?
Zizax told us that killing the mushrooms should be sufficient to destroy the barrier.
We have no armor.
What? I have armor. You have armor too?
There is something wrong with my game.
Alright, let's start it.
I am naked, you are naked. Madora is naked and Jahan is wearing clothes. He's clearly doing something.
Perverts!
Let me reload. Quit.
Okay, I'll wait. It was weird.
Only Jahan had clothes. What the fuck?
Jahan is regretting his decision to join us, I think. He said about the mushrooms, but I don't know. That's weird. Weird solution to kill the mushrooms. Especially since they talk to us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they kind of helped us, even with ribbons.
Maybe we can find another way.
Yeah, there probably is, I guess. Maybe you can talk to the mushroom again?
Maybe, we'll try it. We need to take more leadership skill. Do you have leadership?
I think I have one from gear, unless changed my armor.
It gives 5 initiative and 10% damage. That's insane, we need to raise that. That music, damn. I need to download the... Actually, I have already downloaded it, I need to listen to it.
Yes.
Alright, did we put our clothes on?
I am logging in, and yes, everyone is fully clothed.
Alright.
Thank God.
When you were not there, I was experimenting. Alright, let's see. There is a wizard, I think.
Yes, I have one with this.
Yeah, we need to raise that, I think. Or pick a character that will have it and raise it. Maybe Madora. I don't know, I don't like raising such abilities on secondary characters because they may leave and then you're fucked. You can talk now.
How much does Madora have?
0.
Okay.
I think so.
I think she was the one that had it all along, but it's me.
I think she had it through...
Gear.
Where is it? Through gear. Leadership, I have 0, and Madora has also 0. Yep. She's a level 9 too. Jesus. 33... 32... She has about 20k of experience less than us. Okay, so we'll try to talk to the
mushroom
man guy.
Yes.
Why, hello there.
I've learned that by destroying you blue mushrooms, I can destroy this barrier. What? Have you been possessed by a rabid mind bungler? No, 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 that's completely unnecessary. Come now, do your research. The forest wizard knows how to remove this barrier without harming a head on our stocks. Wouldn't you rather find a wizard than make a mincemeat of sweet little fine guy like ourselves?
Yep.
Alright, if there is a way to undo this bar without hurting you, I am determined to find it. You won't regret this, not one bit. The wizard, Maradino, we believe he's called, he's got a cave here in Lucula somewhere. He's known to drop spells and relics all over the forest. I'm certain he have thought of a way to destroy this barrier too. The last we spied him, he was fiddling around on a little cliff between the sad troll and the grumpy one. Uh-huh. Look there.
Bye then.
Alright. I guess we need to explore then.
Bye then.
Goodbye. The rats have the best goodbye.
Yeah, that's amazing. I love it.
Alrighty. Should we escort them in the town?
Now
that
yes.
We healed Alfie, the brave pack thing. I don't know what that thing is.
Something?
Oh, I can't believe
dinosaur
pig. So close to our goal. Oh, will we ever reach Silver Glen?
Yes, I'm done. Relax. I'm ready to escort you to Silver Glen, if you are. We are your Natsip. While Alfie healed, we are ready to go. Come, we are leaving for Silver Glen. Right you are, Sir Knight. This is Mara. This is it, Mara. You and Alfie stick close together now. Onward, to Silver Glen. Maybe we should go...
I'll take the front.
Alright, take the front, I'll take the back. Yep. Just...
So slow.
Yes, indeed. I like how colorful this game is. In everything. Yep. Pretty great use of color.
Unlike some grey games.
Yeah, brown. We will not name them. And stuff like that, anyway. That Zen was crappy. Well, not if you are a Nintendo fan, I guess. But if you're not, you're fucked. Alrighty.
Someone help me, please!
There is no one behind, thankfully. What? It's only one guy. No, I see 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are these people?
Everywhere, all around us. One behind, two on the right, one in front, one to the left.
Alright, I see them now. Alright, we'll haste. Kill this fool. Alright. She will do nothing, probably. That's a pretty nice ambush. I couldn't even spot them. I still can't spot most of them. Alright, let's kill this guy.
Damn.
Madara is a beast. And we'll save this moment. Nice. Alright, I got a healing ability. That's cool. Just remember that. Nice, I like how oops, that's not good. But I can undo that, I guess, with a new ability. I like how they were all in plants and stuff. Very nice. Kill them all.
He's dying. Crushing fist. Not ready.
Save me! Oh, do save me!
Cursing failed, poisoning failed.
Oh,
that's insane. Alright, let's see. Does this have any range? 15 meters.
Nice.
Alright, is there anyone else beside me? Close to me, anyway? 1, 2, 3. No. Alright. Can I use some? What is the third one?
Right, front and left. He is frozen, the left one.
Aha, alright, yeah, okay. Fair enough. Let me move a bit.
Save me! Oh, do save me!
Alright, relax. Everything is far away.
Nice.
Alrighty. Medora's turn.
OP.
We have gotten pretty good, I must say. Especially with human enemies.
Yep, humans cannot do anything.
Well, since we managed to survive the Bracos Rex, that was insane opening.
Yep.
But Andres, you can't do anything.
Too
bad. I don't understand people that said the thief is bad.
I don't know,
the
maybe they were crappy.
Save they me, were crappy. Do save me.
Really, the character is pretty awesome.
Yeah, and you went hybrid too.
I know, it's not a pure thief only. So many choices, good thing. Hybrids were crap as well, supposedly.
Yep.
We don't know how to play, so everything is crap.
Oh, we lost one time. Game is crappy.
What the... Alright. So, Jahan... did nothing. I was wondering why. Make it rain, maybe? Bjorn is... or maybe heal Bjorn?
Yes, but the other guy will get a chance. Attack.
Aha, okay. Kill him then and we'll do that later.
What?
What? They can jump too.
Why would you do that?
Save me! Oh, do save me!
That's unnecessary, I think.
Away from me, fiend, away!
What? I think
someone
I'm gonna sleep
me,
on this thing here. So I'll just use some fire. No! To scrap the fire. What the hell? Because of frozen, because it's supposed to be 79 to 92 fire damage each.
Yep. She's frozen, so.
Makes sense. Let me. That guy, wait. She'll die. And for no reason at all. Let's heal Bjorn, if possible. Relax, woman.
Bad idea.
Yeah, she was going for Bjorn.
Bjorn. But...
Nay, we say to thee. Alrighty. Get close. Can't see. Alrighty, we are fully healed instantly.
Nice.
And there is a new little scroll. The staff, get them. Get it to yeah. Go in front of them. Actually, I think we're there. In the name of the goddess, halt! Who goes there? Not by a wanderer. A wanderer, you say? A lost sheep, perhaps? That has found its flock, the stable of Immaculates. What is this place? Why, it's Silvergreen, of course. Once the abode of miners, now the abode of the faithful. We have traded for silver for the pursuit of divinity. I'm sure this sounds strange in what are strangers' ears, but you must know that but a short while ago, a frightful sickness, go talk to them. See if they say anything. Failed us by the dozen until she who speaks for the goddess brought us a cure. Show us how to we may overcome the frailty and even the disreptitude of our mortal bodies. This is why we now live a life of devoutness and servility, so that we may become immaculate. But I suggest you talk... Goddamn, this music is great. To Father Loic, if you want to learn more about the ways of the goddess. Be welcome, therefore, to Silver Glen. Right.
Just look at him, asking Chow to come. The Immaculates here seem to be a friendly enough bunch.
Well, I wonder if they can be trusted.
What is to become of us here, I wonder? Oh, but I know, don't I? A blacksmith, I was in Hunter's Edge, and a blacksmith I'll remain. For such is my one purpose in life. I come, what may, your knightship. I thank you for standing by me, by us, during our hour of need. I thank you. And that's it.
Alright.
Probably he's going to open a shop we can use.
That will be cool. And one of the quests is talk to Loic to pretend we are not source hunters to get accepted into the order so we can get to their special village. I don't remember its name. Sacred Stone. Alright. We need to find the wizard too.
We left quite a lot of unexplored space behind.
Yeah, of course. We'll go outside again.
Yep.
Now. Or maybe we should first check the town, get quests, etc., and then
yes,
go
yes,
out.
Let's be ready.